Namaskar. I hope that all of you are being safe, staying at home. In this quarantine series today, I am going to teach you Naman Shloka first. Vakratunda Mahakaya, that is what we are going to learn today. This is the first ever time on our channel. I am going to teach you how to use the language of Hasta Mudras, body and the facial expression. So whenever you are learning Abhinaya, make sure that you know the exact meaning of the lyrics or exact purpose of your story. So then you can elaborate and perform it accordingly. For my foreigner students who are not quite clear about a concept of Lord Ganesha, I'll just write it a small write-up and link it in the description box. So you can find that if you are really interested in knowing about Lord Ganesha. So let's begin. Either you can be on stage or you enter, however. So this I'm going to do it on the spot right now. So first thing is to stand in a sambhala position. Hands back. Now vakra tunda. Vakra means curved and tunda means his trunk, which is curved. Okay, so how you're going to show that? I'll show you the hands first and then we will move on to the footwork, foot movement, what we do. So one hand in Ardha Chandra nearby your ear. Okay, so basically you have to show the ear, and the other hand you are going to show Sarpashirsha first and then move on to Mukula, showing it like a curved trunk. Okay, so while doing this you are just going to sit in Ayata. So if you see Lord Ganesha's posture, it's always going to be like this or like this. He's sitting on something because he has a heavy body, right? So how you're going to do is vakra tunda. Just make it simple. Okay, also some people do it like the ears in 360 degree movement. So we don't want to do that. Ears are attached to your face, so it can move only this much, and that too your head. If you have observed elephant, how they move, they just move their head in a such a way that their ears also move. Tunda. Now next is mahakaya. Maha is huge and kaya means body. So how you're going to show maha? Maha is, so you're going to use Patakhasta, and with your eyes and face you're going to just address that huge body. Okay, maha kaya. Now the same hand will move to show kaya in Alapadma. Okay, so maha kaya. So you can use Ardha Chandra also if you want to, because I have this habit of changing the mudras oftenly. So maha kaya. Okay, just this is maha is in a samapada position. For kaya you are going to do a pratyalidha position like this. Okay, so maha kaya. Surya koti. Surya means sun, koti means crores. Okay, so how you are going to show the sun? You are going to use Alapadma and Suchi. Surya koti. Koti crores. Surya koti samaprabha. So I am going to use Suchi. Okay, that's my dog. Suchi, Ardha Suchi, to show karots. Samaprabha. Samaprabha means he has a shine and a power of millions of sun. Okay, so how are you going to show Samaprabha? Mukula at Alapadma. So as if something is going out. Okay, so you're going to do that movement with your right foot forward. And then Mukula Alapadma, Mukula Alapadma. So it's actually, you can see the shine, he out of his body. He's throwing that all to us. Okay? So Surya Koti Samaprabha. Next is Nirvignam. Vigna means hurdles or problems or worries. So basically Nirvignam. So you just destroy all the negativity which I have it in my life. So you are asking him to take it away, every negative thing in your life. These are the symbols of negativity. So whether it is devil, whether it is just the bad thing which is happening. So we are going to use sanyuta hasta. If you have not checked that video or not learn that first. So we are going to do this shakatam movement, okay? Nir and then patakhasta. Vigna, destroy it. Okay, you have learned this in Patakhasta Viniyog. And now I'm going to use Pratyalida again. Nir Vigna. Now I'm going to come back to Samapada position. Kurume Deva. Kurume Deva means bless me. So I'm going to use Patakhasta again. Kurume Deva. Okay? Sarva Karyeshu Sarvada. Sarva, we're going to join your feet. Sarva, every Karyeshu. Good work. So I'm using Mrugashirsha Hasta to show my day-to-day work. Good work. Sarva Karyeshu Sarvada. Be with me, always. Sarvada is just Hausasya. Okay? And one hand is Latakcha. Sarvada. Just be with me. So you can use the footwork back and forward if you like, or you can just do it in a standing position. It's all okay. Okay? Sarva Karyeshu. Just don't be straight like that, okay? Just be little in that whole position of, where you are standing and keeping your balance slightly forward, okay? So, Karyeshu Sarvada, and go back like that, okay? Also, I would like to mention here that use all the hastas properly, but not where it will just feel synthetic about it. Like that, okay? Don't just make it. I would like to do it more colloquial, as I mentioned before. Yeah. So let's do the whole thing and combine it. Let's see how it works. Okay, with the music. If you really like this video, like, share and subscribe and write us so we can know, like I can know that how did you find it and this quarantine series working or not. So I'll be really waiting for your replies. So I'll see you in the next video. Until then, keep dancing.